third-party perspective? Other people agreeing that it's real?